glute activation from quadruped. Have one knee on a mat, sit back on it, so you close the angle off here between your knee and your chest. Go on your forearms, neutral spine between bum, back and head. Bring knee in line with other knee, so you're nice and flat through here, and kick out, toe down, hold there for a second, and release. So back in, and what I'm looking for here is no movement from your lower back at all. Hold for a second, toe here, and relax, that's it.